Today we're going to create a quick video on how to resize PDF pages. I have another video on YouTube that covers this exact topic, but I've been getting a lot of comments about the quality of the file. So I wanted to give you another version of that same video. This is the fastest method to change the page size of your file. Right now I have a 11x8.5 or landscape style, and I'm going to change it to 11x17. The first step is to select file and then print. And then I'm gonna change my printer to Adobe PDF. From here, I'm going to select properties, and then under paper quality, I'm going to select the advanced tab. And under paper size, I'm gonna change it from letter to PostScript custom page size. From here, I can adjust the settings of the, and I'm going to set this page to be 11x17. And select OK. Now, to adjust some of the quality settings, just select Adobe PDF settings and select edit on default settings. This is where we can start to adjust some additional settings. The first one that I want to select is images. The images are set to downsample for images above 450 pixels per. What I want to do instead is turn off downsampling. And I'm going to turn off compression. Actually, I'm gonna leave compression to JPEG and then select maximum image quality. And basically, we're gonna turn the downsampling off on all of our images and then select OK. What's nice about this is it will save a different style that you can adjust from the default settings. But I want to edit one more setting before we move on. I just want to check our other settings. Let's check out our font settings, color. We want to leave color unchanged, preserve it. And this should help with maintaining the quality of the file when you resize the pages. So let's go ahead and select OK. And then I'm going to select print. All right. So this is my original file. And here is my 11x17 file. Let's select file properties. And we can determine that the page size is 17x11. So that seemed to change the size correctly, and it appears that my images have kept the same quality. So if this video helped you resize your pages, please hit that subscribe button, and thanks for watching.